Yo,
Ocean.
It's your boy, and to the J. No bullshit, fake niggas walk away, come killing shit every single day. Ah, fuck a fake nigga. What's up, you guys? It's your boy King Asian. What it fucking do? Here we are, back. I'm gonna say shout out to the motherfucking royal family. Let's get into this shit. Now we're on left over, we're trying to figure out what the fuck do we do here. What you guys been up to? I just wondering, you guys.
I need to get the subpoena into Arthur McFly's hands so young Doc will have the time to help me bust old Doc out of jail. Grandpa may be a little wimpy, but he's got great taste in hats. This notebook has all of Doc's plans for the flux capacitor and the DeLorean. I'd better make sure it never falls into the wrong hands.
Okay, so.
Hey, Miss Strickland.
Well, hello, Mr. Corleone. I'm afraid I haven't much time. The meeting of the Stay Sober Society is due to begin very soon.
I got a book.
So now I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I need to do.
Go back in there. They're angry and they've got scissors. Gail, Zemeckis, and Klein, attorneys at law. No solicitors.
How can I help you, sir?
Without any money, I don't really have any business in there.
So where do I go, man? I'm so lost on what the fuck I'm supposed to do.
Serving subpoenas is such dirty work. Why don't you just say no?
Look, what's the worst thing that can happen to me on this job?
You could get shot.
Yeah, well, believe me, that's nothing compared to what I'll get if I mouth off to my pop.
Some of us down at the patent office are wondering, what made you think of a rocket-powered drill?
Ah, that'd be Journey to the Center of the Earth by Jules Verne. It was a revelation.
Yeah, that's kind of what we figured. Have you read The Time Machine?
H.G. Wells? Not yet, but it's on my list.
What do you know about Arthur McFly?
Certified accountant, graduated Hill Valley 5 classes ahead of me. Seems like a nice fellow, actually.
How did he get mixed up with a guy like Kid Tannen?
Who knows? Sometimes people find themselves stuck in situations they can't get out of.
We'll get that subpoena delivered.
So I'm still stuck in trying to figure out what I'm about to do. I'm trying to figure out where the fuck to go. Where do I go? Hold on. I'm trying to figure this out, guys. Yeah, I just woke up, just like. This time.
Hey, honey, come here for a sec, boy. You find the guy who belongs to this hat?
Where's he going?
Only one way to find out. Deja vu.
It's McFly!
Shh, I know! Hey, Arthur, can you come down a minute?
Do I know you?
We've got something for you.
It's a
subscription to the Accountant Weekly. He won't come out if he knows why we're really here.
No! Right.
I'm not interested. And besides, the boss won't let me leave the room.
Sorry. Some other time.
So, what we gonna do? I got a feeling that nothing I said is gonna get him down. I don't want to keep pushing pause. I have an idea. Okay.
Look who's back! They say rats always return to the scene of the sinking ship. Get him, Matches! Them right now.
Down from there, you son of a bitch! Right now! That's an order! Don't make me angry, Smucko! Get down here!
Einstein! Help!
Lay off! Get away, get out of here, crazy mutt! Go! Go away, dog! We're busy here! Go on, scram! Hey! Where'd he go?
Let him get away, idiot!
See, I'll put the recording right there.
Hey!
Okay, so get down here. Okay, I gotta find out.
Hey!
making it worse for yourself. The longer you stay up there, the longer I'm gonna take evacuating your guts.
Eviscerate.
That's what I said. So if you know what's good for you,
Tiny.
How could you record him?
It's that crazy mud again.
Can't believe you lost him again!
So far, my idea is not working.
You son of a bitch!
I'm sure what that'll
do. Right now! That's an order!
I don't want to record them right now.
Don't make me angry, Smuck! Go, get down here, and face the music! You can't get away that easy!
Definitely.
Nobody puts one over on Kid Ten. Into your face in bullets. Get down here.
I don't want to record them right now.
You're only making it worse for yourself. The longer you stay up there, the longer I'm going to take evacuating your guts.
Eviscerate.
I'm talking to Moon right
now. I said. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the hell down from there. You listening? I'm a patient guy, but my.
So I'm sitting here trying to figure out how to record them because he's saying all the stuff I need him to say.
What do you think you're doing up there, you scrawny little runt? Get down here right now! Down from there, you son of a bitch! Right now! That's an order! Don't make me angry! What do you think you're doing up there, you scrawny little runt? Get down here right now! Can't get away that easy. Nobody puts one over on Kid Ten.
That's all I need. Okay,
so tell
good.
About it. You're dead meat, twerp.
I don't think they're gonna
just start composing your epitaph now, because I'm gonna
get him.
Tiny.
So my idea did work.
Look out, boss. It's that crazy mud again.
You lost
crazy, you can't run. I wouldn't like to be able to run. It's like a slow-paced walk. And then I think you can't change the angle of the camera. Sometimes it's hard to see where the hell you're going. See, look. Is there a way to run? There you go.
I should have led with the subpoena.
My bad.
Now.
My bad, I'm not trying to do that. There you go.
What do you think you're doing up there, you scrawny little runt? Get down here right now!
It's Kid. Right away, boss! Where's Kid?
Something for you.
Thanks. A subpoena.
Ordering you to appear in court and provide evidence in the investigation into...
Tannen, take it back.
You can't get rid of it, Mr. McFly. Once you've been served, it's your duty to report to the court at the earliest possible time. Failure to do so could lead to a warrant for your arrest.
Arrest? But kid'll kill me. Stupid, stupid Artie. Holy cats, what am I gonna do?
I suggest you avail yourself to the protection of the court.
Oh gosh, oh gosh.
Oh, I hate doing stuff like that. But I won't have too much longer.
No?
Once we get that 190 proof alcohol and build my rocket drill, my future will be set and I'll be able to quit this crummy job.
Oh, right.
I don't need to go in there anymore.
Okay. No.
Score that each somehow.
I'll keep cogitating.
Hmm. Hey, Miss Strickland.
Oh, hello, Mr. Corleone. I'm afraid I haven't much time. The meeting of the Stay Sober Society is due to begin very soon.
You asked me to tell you if one of the local charities is running low on soup.
Does somebody need a visit for my soup cycle?
The Stay Sober Society.
That's right. They'll soon be gathering at the Brown Estate, and we haven't provided refreshments. I can't get over the generosity of your friend Emmett volunteering his father's house for our meeting.
Wait there! Wait! What in the name of Thomas Alva Edison do you think you're doing?
Did you get it? You need alcohol to run your drill, right? Those bootleggers at the soup kitchen won't let us get our hands on any of their hooch, but we can get Miss Strickland to pick it up for us and deliver it right to your door.
Oh, out of the question.
Why?
I can't just let strangers invade my parents' house. What do we know about these people?
They're sober. It says so right in the name.
Well, okay, but Pop needs his peace and quiet at the end of the day. This meeting is sure to be too noisy for him.
Get your dad a pair of earplugs.
I can't tell my father to wear earplugs.
He'll be quiet. We'll be quiet, right?
Oh, yes. I play my tambourine very softly.
You hear that?
Yes, but...
What?
But it's still impossible.
Think of the Stay Sober Society. What'll happen to them?
They can all fall off the wagon for all I care.
I promise Miss Strickland. It means so much to her.
The answer is still no.
Okay, forget the whole thing. You'll have to test your rocket power drill tonight.
You don't?
No. I'll take the train back to Washington and I'll tell the folks at the office to give the patent to Dr. McCoy.
Wait! Instruct the members of the society to wipe their feet before they come inside.
Then you are Emmett Brown. I thought as much. You have such a righteous face. Edna Strickland, I don't know how to thank you for your generosity.
Pleased to meet you.
The feeling is mutual.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You worry too much, Emmett. Well, we've served the subpoena and gotten a barrel of booze delivered to your house. Looks like we're off to your lab to build your rocket drill. You do have a lab, right?
What kind of future patent holder would I be without a lab? Come on.
Okay, there we go.
Doc! I'm off to get the rocket drill.
Good. Come on, let's go. Time waits for no man.
Sure this is gonna work?
Don't let the ramshackle nature of my laboratory fool you. If all goes according to plan, we'll soon be in possession of the most powerful rocket fuel known to man.
That's great. How?
Well, it's very simple. This crankshaft induces a powerful direct current into the electrolysis chamber, producing hydrogen, which must be periodically released into the primary distillation barrel. While tending to the hydrogen, we'll also need to regularly sprinkle these shredded protein flakes into this aquarium of tuber bacteria to generate the necessary nitrogen to catalyze the reaction.
Cool.
Oh, hot! Extremely hot! The temperature of the reaction must be kept at a steady temperature of 623 degrees Kelvin by carefully pumping these bellows. Any questions?
Is there a brace of drunkards gathering on our lawn?
Sweet fancy Moses, it's my father!
So?
So, he doesn't know I'm engaging in acts of scientific exploration in here. He thinks this is where I go to pore through my law books.
Oh,
You attend to the reaction. I'll try to get rid of him.
Attend to the what? Can't we just start over after he's gone?
It's too late. The reaction's already started. Don't worry. I'll try to help you out where I can.
What?
Coming, Father! Father!
Don't you father me, child!
Why won't you release me from your unattainable expectations? Listen to the words I'm emphasizing.
Don't you turn your back on me.
Maybe I should just get struck by lightning. Would that make you happy? You are a scientist!
Mimic!
This may come as a shock to you, Pop, but not everyone wants to be a lawyer. Law may be your burning passion, Father, but it is not mine. I have no idea what kind of pressure I'm under. Until I tell you to.
Mimic!
You said pressure.
I'm not just another one of your staffers who spins around you like a top. The hotter you get, the more I know I'm right. I don't know what's eating you, Father, but I wish you would go. Listen to the words I'm emphasizing.
Mimic!
I'm listening, but you ain't saying shit.
Lawyers are nothing but overflowing bags of gas. What'd you do?
Mimic!
Figure bag of gas, man. Alright, let me shut up. Let me figure it out.
What use
for long.
I hope someday we can turn it and we'll be
able to. You know who invented fire pop? I don't know either, but you can be damn sure it wasn't a lawyer.
I am! You said fire!
By Galileo's rotations, do you ever listen to yourself? This isn't food for thought, Pop. It's rules. You have no idea what kind of pressure I'm under.
Okay, I'm confused. I'm listening to what he's saying.
What do you call a room full of lawyers trapped in a burning building? A good start. How should I honor your wishes? You treat me like common bacteria. Release me from your unattainable expectations. Lawyers are nothing but a bunch of hot air. There, I said. Don't touch anything until I tell you to.
You said hot air. You said pressuring.
Can't you see this is eating me up inside?
Someday,
don't you have a release valve on your mouth somewhere? This isn't food for thought, Pop. It's...
Nothing. I'm not getting what you're trying to tell me.
This may come as a shock to you, Pop, but not everyone wants to be a lawyer. What do you call a room full of lawyers trapped in a burning building? A good start. Stop being such a crank. Why don't you go feed the ducks, Father?
I might
just pay attention to what I say.
I am.
Why should I honor your wishes? You treat me like common bacteria. Scientists, men like you would still be dividing the future with sheep's bladders and goat gizzards. By Galileo's rotations, do you ever listen to yourself? Why won't you release me from your unattainable...
I'm doing what you're saying, and then all of a sudden you switch it.
Maybe I should just get struck by lightning. Would that make you happy? Law may be your burning passion, Father, but it is not mine.
He said burning! Oh my god, I'm
about to
get pissed.
Until I tell you to.
see, this is eating me up inside.
I hope someday you have children and will look
for them. Is it my fault if I don't get a spark out of laws and statutes?
I didn't click that, that's all.
Listen to the words I'm emphasizing.
Rabbit!
Lawyers are nothing but overflowed bags of gas! You don't get to control my life just because you fed and clothed me for 17 years. Pressuring me to be something I'm not.
Someday,
law? What use is a microorganism for law? I'm not just another one of your staffers who spins around you like a top.
Say something.
What did you do?
You didn't say anything. Messed up. I went to the fire. It messed up on me.
Just
I'm sorry. It messed up on me. I don't know what the...
Don't you have a release valve on your mouth somewhere? Why don't you go feed the ducks, father?
From bronze have been officers of the court since God's heavenly spark first gave
life. I went to the food. I went to the fucking food. They cheated me somehow. Like, what the fuck? I'm clicking it. Let me get to the food.
I thought you were a scientist.
Rabbit!
Y'all seeing this shit.
Why should I honor your wishes? You treat me like I'm a bacteria. Stop being such a crank.
Your mother and I are shocked at your behavior, young man. You got no rule.
You really want to vent our dirty laundry in public like this? How many times do I have to prove myself to you before I can shake your overbearing criticisms? Lawyers are nothing but a bunch of hot air. There, I said it.
Damn it.
What is hot air?
Don't touch anything until I tell you to.
Damn it.
I'm not just another one of your staffers who spins around you like a top. Don't you have a release valve on your mouth somewhere?
Don't burn your bridges so cavalierly, my son. Damn it.
Law? What use is a microorganism for law? Maybe I should just get struck by
by lightning. Would that make you happy?
What about the feeding you in that school of yours? You look like a skeleton.
I don't know what's eating you, Father, but I wish you would go on a diet.
What will it take to light a fire under your unappreciated mind quarters?
Why are you always bellowing at me?
Your ancestors are spinning in their graves right now.
Almost there.
Okay, come on.
They call room full of lawyers trapped in a burning building. A good start. Do I get a turn to talk, or is this going to be another monologue? If you don't like my performance at the courthouse, then fire me.
He said fire. You fired me. I did. You said fire. In the way you said fire.
I strongly object to the current of this conversation, Father. If it weren't for scientists, men like you would still be dividing the future with sheep's bladders and...
I didn't do nothing. I didn't do nothing.
Why must you always scatter condescension my way? Name one great thing ever generated by a lawyer. The hotter you get, the more I know I'm right. This isn't food for...
Okay, I'm sorry. That's not right. I'm trying to listen to everything he's saying. I am. I'm getting pissed off. I want to punch him in the face. Does that like when I click it and then it switches somehow?
Don't touch anything until I tell you to.
It switches like all of
this may come as a shock to you, Pop, but not everyone wants to be a lawyer. How many times do I have to prove myself to you before I can shake your overbearing criticisms? You really want to vent our dirty laundry in public like this? There is a flame inside me that cannot be quelled by your legalistic gobbledygook, Father. You have no idea what kind of pressure I'm under.
He said pressure.
Listen to the...
I am listening to the words you're emphasizing. Oh my god. I went to the fucking fire and went to that shit. Fuck.
What you do?
On a roll, too. Like, what the fuck is... why do it does that?
You have no idea what kind of pressure I'm under. Why don't you go feed the ducks, Father?
I feed
pressuring me to be something I'm not? Why are you always bellowing at me? Well, what use is a microorganism for long? Really want to vent our dirty laundry in public like this? Lawyers are nothing but a bunch of hot air. There, I said it. Why won't you release me from your unattainable expectations? Stop getting so hot under the collar, Pop. Can't you see this is eating me up inside? Pressuring me to be something I'm not.
Do you say... I'm trying to know exactly what he's saying. But he's saying it over and over again.
Pay attention to what I say.
What the fuck you think I'm doing, dude?
They call room full of lawyers trapped in a burning building a good start. You don't get to control my life just because you fed and clothed me for 17 years. Want to vent our dirty laundry in public like this? I strongly object to the current of this conversation, Father. There is a flame inside me that cannot be quelled by your legalistic gobbledygook, Father. By Galileo's rotations, do you ever listen to yourself? You don't like my performance in courthouse, then fire me. Lawyers are nothing but overflowing bags of gas. Maybe I should just get struck by lightning. Would that make you happy? Or maybe your burning passion, Father, but it is not mine. Name one great thing ever generated by a lawyer.
Generated with electricity, was it? Man, that was my fault.
I thought you were a
Shut up. I fucked up.
Scientists, men like you will still be dividing the future with sheep's bladders and goat gizzards. How many times do I have to prove my...
What is bladders?
Don't touch anything until I tell you to.
Man, that fool too.
If I don't get a spark out of laws and statutes...
Sparks.
You know who invented fire, Pop? I don't know either, but you can be damn sure one of the lawyer. Do I get a turn to talk, or is this going to be another monologue? The hotter you get, the more I know I'm right. Don't you have a release valve on your mouth somewhere? Why must you always scatter condescension my way? Such a crank! Why won't you release me from your unattainable expectations? What use is a microorganism for law? You have no idea what kind of pressure I'm under. This may come as a shock to you, Pop, but not everyone wants to be a lawyer.
Shock.
I'm afraid we'll have to take this up later, Pop. My soup's about to boil over.
What? This isn't over, young man.
Whew. Okay, you and your dad sounded. It was an argument we should have had a long time ago. We... Oh! Oh, I...
Take it and go.
Don't you want to test it first?
No time. The last train for DC leaves in just a few minutes.
All right. You've got to get this baby to the U.S. Patent Office.
Exactly.
So tell me, Michael, when can I expect to hear back from the Patent Office?
Oh, in about, I'd say... I can't.
Huh?
Emmett, the patent office.
I don't understand.
I lied to you. But I didn't want to. It was the only way I could get you to trust me. See, there's somebody who's in big trouble. Someone very important to me, to both of us. I can't tell you who, but I need to save him tonight. And I need your invention to do it. I'll get it back to you. I promise. And, Emmett, you're gonna be a great inventor. Okay, Doc, I got the drill. Now let's get you out of here. Supposed to be.
They're moving him to another facility for safekeeping. Oh, I better go get a quote from the police chief.
Paddy wagon intercepted. Suspect slain. They're still after him. How am I going to rescue him now? At least the rocket part came out of this in one piece. Get you out of here.
What's that?
I said you're still in danger.
Never mind. Get me out of here. I'm going to call later.
Wow.
Thank you.
I hate that it does that on the phone. I'm trying to move the thing. Never. I'm gonna get an attempt to.
Keys, the window shut tight.
On the dashboard, but I can't reach him.
Need a compaction apocalypse.
What?
A reach extender.
Kid Tannen's driving the truck.
Tannen? That explains a lot.
Set up a distraction.
What do I have in my family part of the stuff? Oh.
hubcap if that would do any good.
Oh.
I need a distraction.
Leave it to me! Hey, driver! You're driving too fast! Watch how you take those curves! What are you trying to do? Kill me?
Not quick enough.
Well, are you serious? I'm sorry, guys. I'm not doing what I wanted to do. So, get the distraction.
Can you distract him again?
Oh, father! Hey, driver! I command him up. Where you're taking me, and how long is it going to be till we get there? I object to your tone of voice, and I find your seat distinctly uncomfortable. Do you have a pillow I can sit on? Hey, I'm talking to you, driver. Don't ignore me. You!
Thanks, Doc. I guess that's why they call you the Street.
How did you know that?
I have my sources.
I got the fucking key. This would be common sense, they need to take the key out.
Stand back, Doc. How you doing, Doc? Such a bad shot, huh?
Let me get that done before our luck runs out.
Where are you?
How many bullets has he got in that thing?
I think I'm gonna hug him.
Ow! Son of a
bitch! Get out of my truck!
Thank you.
Sorry I wasn't talking as much, guys. This game takes a lot of concentration. Guys, we're gonna end it right here because I gotta download part two for one. Two, I'm at the end of this episode. So you guys, we've been trying to get Kent Tannen, and as you can see here, there's a lot of stuff going on. But peace and love as always, and I do it. Hey, what's up, world family? Thank you guys for watching my video. Please like and subscribe, and follow me on my social media sites over here. And don't forget, peace and love as always. Doses.
Like the fucking beast, right? Me, our team, me, my squad, we don't play, right? Every time I come around this hard-ass rapper motherfucker, this is shit. Fuck your love. Fuck your life. Don't give a damn.